Welcome to GamerU's Guide to Weapon Types in Warframe. On the surface, weapon types are broken down into three categories: primary, secondary, and melee. However, there's much more variety to it than that. One of the most common types of weapons are assault rifles. Assault rifles have fast fire rates and rely less on perfect accuracy. Not all assault rifles have the same strengths, so you have to find the one that works best for you. Shotguns are in the game as well, but they aren't nearly as popular. Next, we have pistols. Pistols are secondary weapons that usually fire one shot at a time. An exception are machine pistols. Warframe also allows you to wield two of the same secondary weapons at the same time. There aren't many bows in Warframe, and most of them operate in the same way. They shoot one arrow at a time and requires a charge-up period to inflict maximum damage. Lastly, we have specialty weapons. These weapons include grenade launchers, guns that shoot electricity, freeze rays, and even microwaves. Even though these weapons are still technically considered assault rifles or handguns, they are unique in their own way. Thank you for watching GamerU's Guide to Weapon Types in Warframe, and stay tuned for more tips and tutorials.